I'm Lauren Laverne. Welcome to the marvellous Maidervale Studios for this Valentine's Day special. We've been here all week bringing you Six Music Live, a series of sessions from some of our favourite artists. Now, so far, we've had Suede, Everything Everything and Foals. All the action's been broadcast on your radio, live on BBC Six Music from 10 a.m. till 1 p.m, streamed on the Six Music website, and of course we've been back here every night for the highlights on the red button. But today, because it's St Valentine's Day, we've got something a little bit different. Who better to be in session for us today than the premier writer of Love Songs in Britain Today. This Sheffield-born singer-songwriter has been widely critically acclaimed, but also praised by fellow artists, including R.E.M., Coldplay and the Arctic Monkeys. And he's nominated at this year's Brits in the Best Male Solo Artist category. I'm absolutely delighted to say that our Valentine's Day guest is the one and only Richard Hawley.
Open up your door, I can't see your face no more. Love is so hard to find, and even harder to define. Open up your door, 'cause we've time to give, and I'm feeling it so much more. Open up the door, open up your door. Thank you.
Oh, just gorgeous. Thank you, gentlemen. That was wonderful. Just going to live every girl's dream and insert myself here on stage next to Richard. Holly, loved that. Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Welcome, I should say. I should probably reference the set because it is quite a production. I mean, we were chatting earlier on air on Six Music, and you were saying that you don't really go for Valentine's Day. So, with that in mind, do you like what we've done here today?
Nah, well, I missed out the other 364 days of the year. I go for Valentine's Day every day.
What a smoothie! Love that.
I just can't be bought. You see. It's like pushing your buttons, you know, it's like Christmas, you know. It's like they start putting the Christmas decorations up in June these days, you know. And, flowers and romance every day, I reckon, you know. Without, like, corporate intervention, you know.
Well, we love that. So, Richard, obviously, the people here today, there's a huge audience for you here today. Hello, everyone. You can see it there. You've got such a connection with your audience. And with, you know, we had tons of people applying for tickets. Everybody who's here actually won a lottery to be here. Have your fans been loyal over the years? Is there such a thing as a typical Richard Hawley fan, would you say?
I don't know. Don't know what that means. I guess, like, years ago, I remember there was a record company that we were signed to. That these corporate people do these things. They try and do a demographic. What is the typical Richard Hawley fan? And they couldn't work it out. You know, like they can work it out with certain bands. Well, you're a 25-year-old computer geek, and you will obviously love that kind of music. And I don't know. Maybe my fans are just 26-year-old computer geeks. You know.
Well, I think there's a kind of unclassifiable, it's almost like an extra sort of stanza that you could add to My Funny Valentine, which is perfect for today as well. Thank you so much for being here today. We're going to let you do two more tracks now. I'll hand you back to the phenomenal Richard Hawley, everybody. Thank you.
don't you know? I love you till the end of my time. Baby, don't you know? Baby, don't you know? Baby, don't you know? Baby, don't you know? Thank you. You're having a nice time. Yeah. Oh, come on, you can try harder than that. Yeah. I should be a red coat, really, I guess.
Stay.
sun too long. That one's for little Lou, because I love you so.
Beautiful music here on Six Music Live. I'm going to come back through now, but I'm just going to be a mic stand at this point, Richard, as our own Sean Keaveney is there in the front row, visibly moved.
Yeah. I'm a bit of a mess. We're having an epically moving experience together, aren't we, Richard?
Are we?
Well, we are in the audience.
I'm sorry about that.
But it's lovely. You're running the gamut of love, parental love and platonic love and love between couples. And I'm sitting amongst some couples here in the audience and I'm ruining their romantic experience. Though I must admit, Jack reached over underneath the table unbeknownst to Emily and grabbed my hand halfway through that one.
Well, there's all kinds of love, you know, and they're all permissible as far as I'm concerned, you know what I mean?
But we've got a few little stories that are in some way connected to you romantically. Can you tell us, this is Jack and Emily, you're Sheffield University students, am I right?
Yeah, that's right.
From the homeland, the People's Republic. So tell us your little story and your connection to Richard's music, could you?
Well, we both met at university, and a couple of months later we started going out, and one of the first songs that I played to Emily was Valentine from Richard Hawley. And 9 months later, here we are, Valentine's Day. Maybe we'll see Valentine.
Come on.
Oh, we need a bigger all than
Come
that.
Come on.
Oh.
Come on, more.
Oh. Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah, well, you know what 9 months creates.
That's what I was just having a look under the table, but we're all right so far. But who knows after today, you know
yeah,
what I mean?
That's it, yeah.
Let's hope not.
Yeah, well, I've got 3 kids, one of each.
It all starts here.
Well, thank you very much, Sean. Thank you, guys. And I will now hand you back, Richard. I'll let you crack on. The wonderful Richard Hawley, everybody.
Name. lies bus seat. Oh, I'd sit with you anywhere. I had a dream and you were in it. We got naked, can't remember what happened next. It was weird. I've got a secret I don't want you to know, but you can reach it if you promise to close your eyes. It's all inside. If you seek it, you won't find another's eyes so blind.
Kind of love, this is the musician's kind of love. The things that you get shown, the people take time to show you, because it takes time to kind of even get like even a bit good on a musical instrument. And the first record my dad ever gave me, and that him and my uncle Frank White used to talk about, was Duane Eddy, that they thought that he'd kind of be a good place to start. And they gave me an EP called Yep, which had a track called 330 Blues on it, which I still, to this day, don't know why they gave it, because I've not got one end of the song from another, you know. But this is a song, we were fortunate for Circles to come full. And we were taught this when we worked with Duane Eddy, and it goes like this. Still as the night, cold as the wind. Don't guess I'll see my baby again. His devil's smile stole her from me until she's back. My heart will be still as the night.
till she's back, my heart will be still as the night, cold as the wind.
Magical stuff from Richard Hawley. Unfortunately, that's almost all we've got time for on this St. Valentine's Day special, but we do have one more day at Maida Vale for Six Music Live, so make sure you join us for that tomorrow. We're going to be on the radio on Six Music from 10 a.m. till 1 p.m. tomorrow, of course streaming the action on the Six Music website, and back here for the best bits on the red button tomorrow evening. And we'll be in the company of indie upstarts Palmer Violets. Make sure you don't miss it. And for now, I'll leave you with one more track from the wonderful Richard Hawley.
It was your birthday yesterday. I gave a gift that almost took your breath away. But to be honest, I nearly left it on the train. For your lover, give some time. Talk forever on the phone to your mother, and with my thoughts I'm left alone. Now and then I think how strange our love has grown. For your lover, give some time. I will give up these cigarettes, stay at home and watch you mend the tears in your dress, and have your name in a rose tattooed across my chest, and be your lover for all time. Maybe I will drink a little less, come home early and not complain about the day, and give you flowers from the graveyard now and then. For your lover, give some time. Places that I've seen, a skipping stone across the ocean I have been, a rootless man with no one else to share my dreams, and for my lover gave no time. Here's a toast to you, Helene, to all the cinemas we ran in from the rain, laughing, clutching, soaking newspapers to your face. Then for your love you gave some time. I will give up these cigarettes, stay at home and watch you mend the tears in your dress, have your name in a rose tattooed across my chest, and be your lover for all time. Maybe I will drink a little less, come home early and not complain about the day. and give you flowers from the graveyard now and then. And for my lover, give some time. For your lover, give some time.